We're planning to have an event that will be raising funds for Rio Olympic Games for the para athletes, which is going to be on the 25th of July. So today we are going to be training and see how we'll do it when we'll be cycling to Mombasa.